Meet Mike and Matt. They're obsessed with 70s tennis stars Bjorn Borg and John McEnroe.
Come on, Pansy.
They copied their hero's hairstyle. Their short shorts. Their wooden rackets. They even hired their own chair umpire. The only difference, they were terrible tennis players. But that didn't stop them.
Oh.
Matt channeled Johnny Mac's fiery personality.
That ball was on the line, you jerk!
While Mike played the cool Borg.
Love you.
And when it came to throwing a tantrum, Matt could make even the real McEnroe blush.
1540.
Does your wife know you're trying to screw me, too?
That's a warning. Can you believe this guy?
Game.
But then the match went from being just a game to a matter of life.
I'm gonna kill you!
And death.
The rectum is the last 15 to 18 centimeters of the colon. In this case, when the broken tennis racket perforates its victim's rectum, it causes massive bleeding as well as leakage of stool into the pelvis. This led to eventual exsanguination and death.
Matt was no McEnroe.
I'm gonna kill you!
In the end, he died, never to be Bjorn again.